friends, Chestnut Mountain Tin Man here. Thursday afternoon, about 5 to 4. Weather's turned pretty now, so I just want to jump out, take Scarlett for a ride. Had to go get some petrol first. Day now, middle 80s, mostly blue skies, very, very, very pretty. Down right now to Blackjack and I'll give you the state route number, Old Friendship Road, or some couple creeks that are there. Some photos for shorts, getting a little scarce on them now. Tuesday and missed getting soaked by like a minute. I no more pulled into the garage and the bottom fell out. I had a couple sprinkles on me my last half mile or so, and I was like, let's just get in the garage before the ground gets wet. We get Amber nasty since she got bathed the other day, trying to keep her clean for a little while.
would say keep trying your mom. She'd be the closest to the phone.
I
love you. Got a full belly of dead dinosaurs. And we're gonna head down south a little ways. I call it south. It's actually west. My elbow points to the north. Nice. Not quite too hot. Moving. You feel it when you sit still, like at the light back there. A little bit warm. I think I'll stick to my plan down Hog Mountain. Blackjack, that's Oak Fern. Got just a touch more to go. That's Capitola Farm Road. That would run you back over to Spout Springs Road. here somewhere. A little better. Mitchell Creek off Blackjack Road. Nice little creek. Yeah.
that last wasn't
very good view, but better than nothing. You know, I love to hear from you. What's going on with you? Especially if you got something fancy going on, I would love to hear so I can check it out and watch it and comment on it like I always ask you to comment. You know, you know. And if you're not one of